temperature decrease.
Thank you, Sam. Welcome back to...
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG chick. Finally getting back into this again. Well, I played 2 days ago. But I don't know. I think if it wasn't that I was, like, playing it for you guys, hopefully you guys are enjoying. I mean, I'm still getting views and stuff. But, if it wasn't for that, I don't know. I don't have the drive to play this. Once I start playing it, I'm enjoying it. I think I mentioned that before, but, what's going on there? Should we check that out? And what's this? Oh! That's right, by scan minerals, we're activating my... Let's go here first, because there's something going on right at this forward station. It's telling me to go there, but I don't know what awaits. Tetchix. Do I need to check back with somebody or something? Like, what? What is there? It's not showing me. Legend. New mission? In the base, I'm guessing. Not up there. Although you never know. That's all we need, a new mission. Just when I finally started finishing up the old missions. We'd like to get off this planet eventually into the other world. This way. New quest. Guy's fighting again. We're still fighting. Oh, up. It's saying up. Like, up like this? Guess so. This is, what's her name? Yeah. Eska? Supposed to talk to? Guess so. Eska?
What you found at Jarnine was amazing, Pathfinder.
Yeah?
We'll be able to excavate the city, reclaim our lost history. These recent victories against the Caed have opened so many possibilities. Rebuilding, even expansion. There is a place for your people in this, if you desire. I'd like to extend a formal welcome, as steward of Tetchix.
Oh.
I appreciate your generosity.
I am being practical. Many feel our peoples are stronger together than apart. You have had success with remnant vaults. There is one on Voeld.
Yep.
I would suggest investigating it before you make plans to build a permanent outpost here.
Okay. Well, we're gonna activate the towers first, and that's... probably gonna point to where that is.
I won't disturb you further.
It is no disturbance at all. May your luck build, Ryder.
Thank you. May your building be lucky. So now... yeah, new quest. Not really. Shouldn't give us a new quest. It's pretty much the old quest. What the hell am I doing? Back to the game, thank you. So now that's gone off the map, good. So let's go to this monolith first. You know, this one's closer. I can't fast travel to the Caed base, no. Well, I think... I mean, we could either go here, or... Nah. Well, there's a monolith over there, too. Yes, we might as well head in that general direction. I fought in your general direction. We'll get in the... back in the... I get kind of lost in these places sometimes. Back across the fighting. We'll get back in the Nomad and just head kind of, what is that, southeasterly direction? Come on, Sam, I'm waiting for it. yeah, so I'm just heading this way. Southish. Can't believe I didn't say anything. Am I headed kind of in the right direction? Yeah.
Okay.
Turn on the thing.
That looks like cat tech.
I'm pretty sure we've been there. If not, no quest points there, and it's a random thing, so... That's how we boost, thank you. Oh, we're really close to it. We have to cross that divide, though. I had problems with that before. Is that the tower itself? Well, it's too bad. We can't jump this higher than this, or farther, rather. Can we get back up there? There, it doesn't make a difference. Got this far. Yeah, pretty much. I don't know, maybe around the way there's a easier way up? Doesn't look like. Maybe if I get up this ridge, that's half the battle. Oh, that's not... Oh, there's gotta be a way up there. Scan for it's showing me what to do, even though I'm not there. Big piece of rock here, that's not helping. Well, maybe more traction. If I get up, yeah, if I get up on that. Yeah. Turn, damn you! Alright, let's go, let's go. Stop turn. That's the problem, when I boost, I can't stop turning. We might not supposed to be go up this way. Supposed to be going up that way. I cannot speak. Such frustration. So close though. Can I just get out or something? No! I'm in a safe condition.
Life support restored.
It's probably an easy way up, but we're almost there, right? Hopefully I have an easier time getting to the other ones. Well, it's down there, but we gotta go up to go down, if that makes any sense. Can I walk alongside here like this? Yes. Oh. Well, it looks like we're supposed to come from the other way, I guess. That's a long way down. I know we're good with these jets, but do I really... Goodbye, cruel world! Yep, we're fine. Somehow. Yeah, you want me to scan stuff. Yep. Going all over, look for glyphs. Up into towers. Might have to activate some consoles or something like that. Remnants will come out and attack us. Oh, what's that? I want to see, damn you. Adaptive remnant core device. Macro adaptive core self-apparent evident. It's cataloging remnant capacities and tolerances. The adaptability of this rare device suggests that it may actively bridge other remnant systems in a way we can't yet emulate. It provides significant research potential for initiative technologies. Cool. Is that going to attack us soon when we start messing with this thing? Lithium. Lithium igneous node. I guess this is new. Well, I'm not going to read all that. An alkali metal element produced during nucleosynthesis in stars and some substellar objects. Lithium oxide has various production uses. Low atomic mass and grants high electrode potential. Cool. So we're slapping on electrodes onto our brain with that stuff. That's always fun. So we were supposed to come through here. Can I climb this crap to see the thingy? Looks like. Yeah, it's telling me to scan. Well, maybe on the other side then. No, it's gonna be up there. Can't climb. Oh. Like, where the hell did I end up? Well, let's try from around here then. We can do this. Glyph number one. Activate. Entropy glyph. I can't even see it, though. This glyph appears to have suffered data corruption, but on closer inspection, the corruption is a required function of the files themselves. They describe a collapsing system via experience rather than by simply reading the files. So it's a 0.3 zettabyte data packet. Oh, there it is. I can see it now that I'm done scanning. Oh, that's why it's corrupted. It changes like that. That's cool. So I got more glyphs. Probably one up there and one up there, I'm guessing. So we can to jump around and stuff and go on. So that's one way to get here, guys. It's probably not the best way, though. It was interesting. Once you stop slipping down, it all starts turning in your favor. Excuse me. My. Dry throat, I guess. I don't know. I got a tickle in my throat. Oh, can we... We can activate this thing? There's a little circle thing? Oh, I don't even know. No. I'm too high to see. Can't see the forest for the glyphs here. There's one on top of there, yeah. I guess I should have dropped down in a more strategic manner. So, find out how to get up there. I can't do it, Captain. I don't have the power. How do I... Let me just, like, see with this thing. Oops. I quit out, damn it. Yeah, scan for new red gloves, okay.
I think we need to look around for more symbols.
No kidding. No kidding. I know where they are. Just... Do I need to jump on these things to get to them? That's some hella platforming on these tiny frickin' things. Oh, all I'm doing is bashing my head against them. So I am kind of standing on it. Well, I don't know if I'm supposed to platform these frickin' things. I don't know if I can. What else is there to climb? Well, this, it looks like I can get up here, right? Didn't I already try this stuff? Let's see, around here. There has to be a way, man. Just bonking the head again. There we go. This. Yeah. That's the way you do it. Without falling off the sides and walking on nothing. Where's it going? It's a little complicated. Oh, I see that one. Can I scan that one from here? I think I can. Oh, wait. No, the other one's here. Never mind. I didn't go far enough. Magnitude glyph. This glyph's data contains a mathematical structure for easily describing immense measurements of volume, time, and distance. It appears whoever designed these glyphs expected to use such structures frequently. Maybe they did once upon a time. Now if we could scan that from here, that would be awesome. And actually, yeah. Cool.
Should be enough glyphs.
Adherence glyph. Curiously, this glyph's information is coded to trigger particular emotional responses through sight and sound, though effects vary by species in humans. Well, humans is one species, not species. It would induce a sense of honor, devotion, or a conscious awareness of duty to a great task. Fascinating, Captain. Let's go mess with the device. Whee! I think we could jump unlimited distances. Next, jumping off the Empire State Building, I think, would be a good start. Or is it the Sears Tower? Is higher? Is it the Sears Tower? I don't know what I'm thinking of. Okay. Stuff. You know, I love doing these freaking things. So, if this doesn't work, I'm gonna go freaking insane. Because I spent a long time on this. Thank God.
Interface successful, Pathfinder.
Now it's time to fight these things. Probably. No? Well, I don't see the beam. Well, there it is, right? Well, was that already there? Settle down, will ya? Okay, so we've done that. We've done it. One out of three. Alright, so head to the next one. or insanity. I can't fast forward there, but I can fast travel here and then summon the nomad. And it's already there. Any more notes at the terminal? Huh. Damage sustained. Forward station 5. Accessing logs. Audio translated from Slash. Cat, they're trying to blow up that human thing. Those bone buttocks want the ammunition. Don't let them. These stupid things need some kind of shield or barrier. You should could suggest it to the commander. Hmm. I don't remember what's new and what's... This might be new, but you guys can read it. Yeah. Brought dogs. Alright, let's go to the next one. Which... Oh, we got a new forward station. We can go there. That'll be handy. So let's head right for that, or as much as we can anyway. We're in hazard level 2 right now. So it's telling me it is down there, right? Yeah, okay. So I don't want to lose height and go farther down than we have to. Because it's harder getting back up. What's down there? Oh, wow. There's a lot of stuff over there.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Can I... Oh, that's a big cat stronghold right there. I'm trying to, like, completely stop. Question mark, look at that. I want to, like, get a better look. I was trying to zoom in. I definitely got all kinds of stuff going on over there. Entranceway is probably over there, the way to get up anyway. Unless we come from the back, I don't know, that looks like... Kind of looks like a... standing higher than everything else over there. Hmm. I don't know, should we head for that? We'll probably have a... Yeah, let's skip it for now. We'll probably end up coming there in our travels anyway. There's something else down here as well. Let's just, I don't know if I'm supposed to be hitting that. That, other settlement or whatever is over there. Getting pretty close to it. That might be part of it. looks pretty isolated, actually. Let's activate everything. Once we activate everything, things are going to become easier, right? Some of the snow is going to go away, maybe? I don't know. This definitely looks like the place here. Oh yeah, we got that beam. Not trusting these things this time.
Nice shot!
Thanks. Wasn't even responding to us. Any more? Oh yeah, there's another one. Breacher! Breach this! Boom. I wanted to do that, actually. I hear more. I see more. It's down there somewhere. Ooh. Oh. You scared the hell out of me, crazy thing. Oh.
That's it.
Thank you. We try. Well, glyphs, right?
Pathfinder, this area has been altered by remnant. There may be something of use.
Oh yeah, the console and everything. Is this part of it? Because... coolant containment, yeah, these are things we can blow up. Oh, this one, okay. This one's not active. There may be something of use, though. As in, what exactly? I can only see these with the scanner. Otherwise, I can walk right through it. But if I'm scanning, I can't. That's so strange. Wow, okay. What might be of use? I'm not seeing anything around here. It's all that weird noise. Well, if there's something of use, it's not making itself apparent here. So am I supposed to go down there? Yep. Well, that's one of the glyphs down there, too. That's got to be the way, man. Pretty much. Alright, goodbye, cruel world. Oh, there's more baddies. Oh, there's one of those things. Is there another one? No, wait. You got something up here. Oh, what? We need life support, which is a problem because I don't know how to get back up to the Nomad. I'm really low right now.
Life support level critical. Please.
Okay. Gotta get a head back here. I'm in combat.
Seek safety.
Get rid of this. Die, you damn thing.